Welcome to educational channel. So this video will explain you how to construct a triangle which is similar to the given triangle in the given ratio. So you see once, construct a triangle and which is exactly similar to another triangle but sides equal to 5 by 3 of the corresponding sides of a triangle ABC. So 5/3. Now ABC is one triangle. I need to construct one more triangle which is similar to this but 5 by 3. That means it must be more than this because 5 by 3 is the improper fraction. So numerator is bigger than denominator, so it's improper and it's more than 1. So the resulting triangle also will come bigger than this. Now we'll see how to construct. So ABC is a triangle, I want to construct 5 by 3. So in this 5 by 3 the big number is 5. Now take one ray from the B towards down and make it into 5 equal parts. Now after constructing this, you can take one line x. So bx is a ray and you can take some any acute angle and construct a ray first. Then to construct 5 by 3, so in the 5 by 3 the big number is 5, so numerator is 5. So 5 equal parts, you need to cut this first. So take any distance, reasonable distance, and make it into 5 parts. Okay, if you make in 5 parts, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So 5 parts I did. Now observe, whatever denominator number from that part, you should join that C. Now this B, right? So B1, B2, B3, B4, and it's B5. Now in improper fraction, denominator. So first big number parts I made. Now denominator is 3. Now from 3 means B3, that C you join. If its denominator is 4 means from B4 you join the C. Whatever denominator number from that part you can join C. Okay. So here B3 to C are joined. Because resultant triangle will be some big size. Now numerator is 5. Some B5 should draw a parallel line exactly to this. Now to draw a parallel line from B3, just draw an arc, and from B5 also same, draw an arc without changing. You know already how to construct a parallel lines, you saw in previous videos. Now check this gap, how much it is, how much gap, right? So same gap, you can cut this arc also from here. That means indirectly you are constructing one parallel line. Now B5, join this. So this line is exactly parallel to this. So previous triangle you can extend because it come big size that side. You can extend this. Then if you join where it touches, that is C dash. Now AC is exactly parallel to one more side here. From C dash, you should draw a parallel line. Okay, for that, what you can take? Now draw an arc from C without changing this. From C dash also, you can draw an arc. Now check this gap. How much gap is there? From here also, you cut this. Right? Then you can extend that lines. From C dash to, because exactly you take parallel line. And this A also extend. So actually it's very small. So in paper exactly will come clearly. So extend this line also top. And some that line also you can extend. So where it touches, that is A dash. So if you extend, so somewhere it touches, that is A dash. So exactly it will come. So you can see paper. That means ABC triangle. So that new triangle is A dash BC dash. Is 5 by 3rd of this corresponding triangle ABC. Similarly sides also. Mainly we need to prove the sides are in the ratio 5 by 3 parts. Now see justification. So how it is exactly, every side is equal to 5 by 3rd of the corresponding side, we'll see. Now B2, B3 is 3 parts, and B to B5 is 5 parts. B, C dash, B5 in triangle, this line segment is parallel to this, right? So according to basic proportionality theorem, in any triangle, a line is parallel to one of the sides in triangle that divides other two sides in same ratio. Okay, according to basic proportionality theorem. So from triangle B, C dash, B5. In this, B3C is parallel to B5C dash, right? So in this triangle, this is parallel to this. So it divides other two sides in same ratio. That means you can write BB3. So new one unit, so BB5 by BB3. So here to the new one and here to this is exactly equals to BC dash by BC. So that is equals to 5 by 3 because B to B5 is 5 parts and here to it is 3 parts. So 5 by 3. Similarly, B, A dash, C dash triangle is in this is parallel to this. And from triangle, B, A dash, C dash. So AC is parallel to A dash and C dash. So this line is parallel to this. So this divides these two sides in same ratio. That means BC dash by BC is equals to BA dash by BA. BC dash by BC is equals to BA dash by BA. So this is exactly 5 by 3 previous. So this also must be 5 by 3. Okay, BC dash by BC is 5 by 3. So this also 5 by 3. So from equation 1 comma 2. Now every side is equal to 5 by 3rd of the corresponding side. So you can write like statement. Then you can make BC dash by BC is equals to BA dash by BA is equals to again A dash C dash by AC is also 5 by 3. So in this way we can do a justification also. Mainly the basic proportional theorem concept only applying for justification. So this way you can construct a triangle which is similar to sides of corresponding 5 third of the corresponding sides of triangle ABC. So 5 by 3, any 3 by any proper or improper. Previous we have shown some proper, now this improper we can make. And some more information regarding this videos and steps of construction also if you require. We are providing one link in description below or see the website link also. In that you will find out other information. According to class wise you can go through it.